Our featured vessel today is the incomparable Grady White 330 Express Cabin. Named one of the 25 all-time greatest offshore saltwater fishing boats, the Express 330 delivers on comfortable seating, an abundance of features, a luxurious cabin, and exceptional overall performance. This meticulously maintained 2007 version is a prime example of a 33-foot Express Cabin sport fisher. It's also great for cruising with family and friends or enjoying a weekend away. With premium options like bow thruster, outrigger kits, and air conditioning, this vessel is in a class of its own. And of course, like all Grady's, she boasts all of her best features atop Grady White's exclusive 20-degree dead rise CV2 hull. What's that mean? It's science. But it adds up to a soft, dry ride, low planing speed, unparalleled sea handling, safety, confidence. You get the picture. If you want to be able to chase offshore game at the drop of a sinker, but also treat family and friends to summer cruises in safety, comfort, and style, the Grady 330 Express Cabin is the perfect choice. Just a touch of the throttle on the twin Yamaha V6s glides this 330 effortlessly on plane at just under 10 knots. Cruising speed is 27 knots with a top speed of 36. 60 plus years of building high-end sport fishing boats is pretty obvious when you look around the cockpit. Clearly purpose-built for chasing big fish in big water. Padded bolsters for comfort, sole that extends under the combings for secure footing at the rail, oversized scuppers, and a vacuous live well. They all say fishing machine. The bow section is sleek and tidy, and of course there's a power windlass when it's time to pull the hook and move out. The moving out happens here. From the central pedestal helm seat, the captain has an unobstructed 360-degree view from bow to transom. And there's plenty of comfy seating for crew surrounding the helm chair. Everything is in easy reach. Controls for bow thrusters, autopilot, remote spotlight control, and of course the vessel's Kenwood entertainment system, because the captain needs to be in charge of the music too. There's dry, secure storage for the radios overhead. But where's the nav screens, you're asking? Well, this Grady has a sexy secret. With the push of a button, the dash console rises to reveal dual Raymarine 12-inch Chartplotter and Radar screens. So cool. And when the cruising's done for the day, put them away. Clear that dash space for more important stuff. Food, beverage. You'll think of something. Head below and you might honestly think you're on a completely different boat. This beast is also a beauty. Check out the full galley with Corian counters, built-in cooktop range, isotherm fridge, stainless sink, and microwave. There's a big double berth forward with a center insert. And a cozy dining area with a snazzy teak table. And of course, a full stand-up head with sink, shower, and toilet. Everything down here is bright and airy and in immaculate, like-new condition. Plus, a full double aft cabin for guests, or the fam, or maybe to store some stuff. And it's fully air-conditioned throughout for added comfort and a touch of luxury. The 2007 Grady White 330 Express Cabin, she's truly a double-duty wonder. A legendary, strong, and powerful offshore sportsman's platform with plenty of comfort and luxury to make cruising a pleasure. Come see the ride that Powerboat Magazine called the Fishing Battle Wagon. Contact Tad Morris at Mattapoisett Yacht Sales today to set up a showing and see how far this Grady can take you.